extraction stations. Second. Fleet group is jumping in 3, 2, 1. Understood. Launching fighters. Launching alert Vipers. On it, Commander. Understood. Yes, Commander. Missiles on their way. Yes, sir. Squadron target is confirmed. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Fighter squadron is taking fire. Hostile unit identified. Missiles incoming. IFF confirms unit is hostile. Understood. Missile tubes prepped. Missile tubes prepped. Yes, Commander. Hostile. Yes, sir. Missiles incoming! Artemis is taking damage. Understood. Artemis is taking damage. Yes, Commander. Understood. Artemis is taking damage. Understood. Missile tubes prepped. Understood. Artemis is taking damage. Yes, Commander. On it, Commander. On it, Commander. Nuclear strike prepared. We've lost an Artemis, sir. On it, Commander. Yes, Commander. Missiles on their way. understood. Commander. Yes, Commander. So say we all. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Missile tubes prepped. detected a Cylon strike fleet, sir. Detected a Cylon escort fleet, sir. New Minerva has been deployed. Detected a Cylon escort fleet, sir. Action stations. Yes, Commander. On it, Commander. Launching alert Vipers. Launching alert Vipers. Squadron target is confirmed. Understood. Yes, sir. IFF confirms unit is hostile. Understood. Missile tubes prepped. So say we all. Yes, Commander. Understood. Understood. Minotaur is taking damage. Lost a Minotaur, sir. Understood. So say we all. Understood. Is taking damage. Yes, sir. On it, Commander. Missile tubes prepped. Missile tubes prepped. Adamant is taking damage. Detected a Cylon strike fleet, sir. Escort group is engaging hostiles. Detected a Cylon escort fleet, sir. Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. Dreda's contact, sir. They're openly broadcasting Cylon IFFs. No hostile movements, but no sign of Clothos either. Understood. On it, Commander. So say we all. Understood. Launching alert, Vipers. Understood. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander.
Expected. We are being observed. Bring your proxy within shortwave range so that we can use more secure channels.
Receiving handshake protocols between the base star and our ship. It's heavy stuff. No one's going to listen in on this conversation.
Commander, your escalation of resistance must stop.
Is it serious? It actually expects us to roll over because it said so?
I am the first of three IL models. We are the Generals, the Logic, the Trinity of the Cylon, and I am humanity's only chance at continued survival. As the first of the IL, it is my purpose to perfect the Cylon form. To fulfill this divine mandate, I manufactured a war profitable to both our peoples. Although it strives for peace, humanity is most prolific in conflict. New technologies every day, domestic, military. What you invent, we integrate. Each iteration an evolutionary leap for my people.
Commander, you can't trust this robot. We're putting our people at risk for some Cylon evolutionary conspiracy that might as well be...
I am not here to attack your proxy. I require your cooperation, as you require mine. I seek negotiation. As a display of trust, I have diverted full control of my base star to the commander's console. My liberty is completely within your control.
Commander, some of the Cylon forces are activating.
To minimize losses on both sides, this system of conflict must be stabilized. Escalation will only lead to humanity's ruin. Admiral Kane's unbridled ambition risks all of...
Sir, the Cylons are attacking their own base star.
We are too late. Lachesis wakes. My fate remains in your hands. Until the FTL drive resets, my base star is under your control, Commander.
Orders, sir. We're so far off script here, I've got no idea what we're supposed to do.
You require incentive. Very well. Deliver me from my executioners and I will return to you the first of Sinon's miscreations.
Commander, how does it know Sinon?
The architect was responsible for much of our growth during the Caprican Rebellion.
It's lying. Sinon couldn't. He designed the Jupiters specifically to destroy the Cylon.
Likewise, the architect is culpable for many of our deaths. Thousands of lives lost, on both sides.
You don't get to say that. Robots don't die. Robots are destroyed.
Death is death for all of God's creatures. There is no reincarnation, no reversion. A Centurion destroyed is a Cylon murdered.
Missile tubes prepped. Missiles on their way. Yes, Commander. Missile tubes prepped. Yes, Commander. Understood. Understood. Minotaur is taking damage. Hostile unit identified. Missiles incoming!
Sir, Sinan is AWOL. We can't locate him aboard Daedalus.
Leave him unharmed, Commander. Allow me your architect, and I will give you the Galactica and what remains of its crew.
It's got the Galactica? What about my sister? You fracking toaster. Is Samantha Agathon alive?
Your lieutenant's line of questioning is inconsequential.
Commander, if that thing has hurt Sam, I swear I will personally hunt it down and scrap it for parts. Understood. On it, Commander. Missiles incoming! Yes, sir. Minotaur is taking damage. Minotaur down. Yes, Commander. Understood. Yes, sir. Missiles on their way. Understood.
So say we all. Adamant is taking damage. Understood. Missiles on their way. Adamant is taking damage. On it, Commander. Understood. Understood. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Understood. Adamant is taking damage. Understood.
efforts in securing my personal safety have been satisfactory, Commander. Do not pursue Sinon. We shall return the crown jewel of Colonial Fleet in return for its creator's freedom. I have use for the shipbuilder.
Daedalus Security confirms that Sinon has fled. He took one of our raptors and jumped during the conflict. That didn't go as quietly as we'd have liked. We'll just have to hope Kane agrees that a traitor for the Galactica is a good trade.